There's a bit of light spilling, but not as much as I wanted. But still looks good. And the trees surrounding it just look spot on. Absolutely beautiful. So yeah, that should make the nice final shot. The sun will, I think it's going to go dip in behind the mountain in the next 10 minutes. So while I've got it there, I'm just going to watch how much light is spilling in here and trying to get the best image I can, really.